people from all walks of life, all cultures, all professions, without exception, find home here.
It is truly a cultural crossroads.
If you don't know anything about Jackson Heights, I would say that it's a place you can go and experience the world without a passport.